the mighty Indus River, symbol of Sindh, the engine of its life and source of its fertility. Five thousand years old, highly cultured civilization of Mohenjo-daro. Sindh, the gateway of Islam in the subcontinent. The first ever translation of Holy Quran in Sindhi language. Muhammad bin Qasim Mosque at Erode, subcontinent's first ever mosque. Shah Inayat Shaheed, the founder of socialism and Sufism in Sindh. Shah Abdul Latif Bhutai, the greatest poet of Sindh. Sachil Sarmast, the Sufi poet who composed the poetry in seven languages. The mystic light of Sufism in Sindh, Kalandar Lal Shahbaz of Seven Sharif. Hindu community, unity in diversity. The first martyr in the cause of Pakistan, General Hosh Muhammad Shidi. His ever popular slogan, "We'll die but will not allow the occupation of Sindh." Bhagat Singh of Sindh, Hemu Kalani. Her movement, the Jihad for Struggle of Pakistan. Massive support of Hijrat movement by the people of Sindh. Separation of Sindh from Bombay province, the first ever step in the creation of Pakistan. The cession of Sindh chapter of All India Muslim League under Qaid in 1938, the birth of the idea of Pakistan resolution. The adoption of demand for Pakistan by Sindh Assembly in 1943, the first ever resolution for Pakistan. The inaugural session of Constituent Assembly of Pakistan. Ranikot, world's longest fort. The awe-inspiring fort of Kodaji, built by the Tartars. Manchar Lake, Asia's largest freshwater lake. Love story of Nuri Jam Tamachi and Kinjar Lake. The picturesque hill station of Gorakh in Dadu district with its freezing cold temperature. Kirtar National Park, wild safari. The architectural marvel of Chaukundi Necropolis. Mukli, the world's second largest necropolis. Sindh, City of Remembrance. Shikarpur, the Paris of Sindh in the past. Larkana, the land of charismatic leaders. Sakhar Veraj, the vital channel for irrigation network. The landmark architecture of Lansdowne Bridge. Aroer Hills, the Grand Canyon of Indus. The birthplace of Mughal Emperor Jalaluddin Akbar. The beauty of Thar Desert. Karunjar Hills, the oasis in the center of the desert. City of our beloved Kai. The City of Lights. The economic lifeline of Pakistan. The Indo-Gothic architecture of Karachi. Of Pakistan. The proud sons and daughters of Sindh. Our savior, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. The only women governor in Pakistan. Begum Rana Liaquat Ali Khan. The services of Haroon family for the cause of Pakistan. Qaid-e-Awam Zulfiqar Ali Bhutto, the cold hero of the poor. Daughter of the East, Mohtarma Benazir Bhutto Shaheed. The writers, the poets, and the artists of Sindh. The champion batsman. Agriculture, the source of prosperity. Mango paradise of Pakistan. The dates of Harpur Mirs. The Gaba of Larkana. Kundri, Asia's largest chili market. Colorful bangles of Hyderabad. Third coal reserves. the solution to energy crisis in Pakistan. Kadirpur gas field, Pakistan's largest gas production field. Peacock, the hallmark of Thar. The endangered Indus dolphin. Sparrow, the national bird of Sindh. Beautiful gazelle. The rich cultural heritage. Ajra, the pristine symbol of the culture. Sindhi topi, the symbol of honor and prestige for the people. The embroidery-laden attire of Sindhi women. Elegance of relief. Local games of Sindh. The enchanting Sindhi music.
ਸਾਈਂ ਸਦਾਈਂ ਕਰੀਂ ਮਥੇ ਸਿੰਧ ਸੁਕਾਰ ਦੋਸਤ ਮਿਠਾ ਦਿਲਦਾਰ ਆਲਮ ਸਭ ਆਬਾਦ ਕਰੀਂ।